Remember, if you keep executing more and more and more ideas, it's not that you're going to win, but your probability of success will increase. If you are working for 8 hours, start working for 12 hours. If you're working for 12 hours, start working for 14 or 16 hours. Because what will happen by working for 16 hours, your output may not increase immediately, but what will happen? The probability of attempts, the probability of execution, the probability of things which you are doing, some of them being successful, increases automatically. And that's what is momentum. If your car tire is stuck in muck, you keep giving race, you keep giving, putting accelerator, keep putting your foot on the accelerator, it will not move. You have to push your vehicle, you have to push it back, you have to push it front, and when the momentum comes, automatically the vehicle moves on. And this is exactly what happens in life. Momentum is an extremely big thing. Ensure this momentum continues. Don't worry about the outcome. Just keep doing things and you will start seeing results coming in. It may not be coming today, but keep doing more and more and more. Sometimes results may not yield immediately, but with a nick of a second, things change. Some of the most prominent digital plays were in the backyard. As soon as demonetization happened in India, they just became extraordinarily big. Just by a single announcement, their prominence reached to a different level. Who knew that COVID is coming? And when COVID came, the digital play has actually taken to the next level. Who knew that you will allow someone to come in your house, an outsider who has no acquaintance, who has not seen you, who has not met you from a different country, from a different continent, and you'll allow him to stay at your house, give him lock and key, use it freely? But it happened. When 2008 economic crisis happened, people needed more money. People needed more money to pay their mortgage. They had no source of income. They had no choice but to rent a room in their own apartment. And that was the beginning of Airbnb becoming big and bigger and bigger. So you have to keep trying, and there will be a inflection point which will come. That will change the dynamics, that will change the economics, that will change the trajectory of your efforts. Today you are putting 100% of your efforts and you may be getting only 5%, but let the momentum on, because there will be a point in time when you're putting only 20% of the efforts and 100 or 200% results will start coming in. It's all about continuity and perseverance, because people who don't quit ultimately win.